not only linked with money. We often think that taking out money from our earnings is sadaqah, but there are many ways we can do it. Here are 17 types of sadaqah in Islam, other than financial help, that we can give throughout our lives. 1. Dua. Pray for the people you care about or any person who has asked you for dua. 2. Knowledge. Spread knowledge amongst the people who can't afford it. 3. Advice. Give wise advice to your younger siblings or anyone who is younger than you. 4. Smile. Talk, meet and greet people nicely with a smiling face. 5. Help. Help to solve people's problems. 6. Time. Take time out for your parents and spouse. 7. Tarbiya. Nurture your children to be well-mannered. 8. Patience. Be very patient over difficult times and rely on Allah. 9. Remind. Remind your friends to stay on the righteous path of Allah. 10. Forbid evil. Stop others from being harmed. 11. Talk softly. Do not be harsh and rude to fellow humans. 12. Forgive. Forgive the people who ask for your forgiveness. 13. Give respect. Give respect to the elders as well as the youngsters. 14. Be happy for others. Be happy for someone else's happiness and do not be jealous. 15. Visit the sick. Visiting the sick is also the sunnah of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. 16. Clear the path. Remove harmful things from the path, such as a stone that comes in your way. 17. Feed your spouse. To put a piece of food into your wife's mouth is sadaqah. Sharing this is also a sadaqah.